Is your Telegram account hacked and you can't access to it? How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can recover your hacked Telegram account using any Android smartphone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to recover your hacked Telegram account, the very first thing that you need to do, simply go ahead and open up any browser from your choice. I'm going to open up the Chrome browser and I just need to search for Telegram support. And once you have searched for Telegram support, you'll get to see the very first link with the Telegram support right here. You can tap on this one and it will take you to this page. And you just need to describe your problem first. So I'm going to type my problem right here. And once you have described your problem, simply go ahead and enter a valid email address. And once you have entered your email address, you just need to enter the phone number of that hacked account. So I'm gonna type in the phone number right here. And once you have entered the phone number, but make sure you have added the phone number with the country code. So you'll get to see I'm adding my country code right here. And once you have entered your phone number with the country code, you just need to tap on the submit button and a request will be submitted and the Telegram support team will contact with you as soon as possible and hopefully your account will be recovered. And this is how you can actually recover your hacked Telegram account using Android. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.